Ultimate Champ Training! Training!
Howdy, y'all. I'm Coach Terry, and you can call me Coach Terry. If you're riding ahead of the herd, take a look back every now and then to make sure it's still there with you. Let's do this! Champs aren't afraid to sweat, so y'all circle your arms and dry your pits. Get some air in there with little arm circles. Circle them forwards. Yes, sirree. Circle them backwards. Feel the breeze. Let's get some more air in there. Make big arm circles. Forward. Ventilate. You'll feel great. And backwards. Now, get all crazy and circle one arm one way and the other arm the other way. Whoosh. Swoosh. That's the ticket. Champs, clean up. Squat to pick up some crumbs from the floor. I'm talking about imaginary crumbs here. Squat and stand. Squat and stand. Keep squatting and standing and practicing picking up your stuff. Pick up your remote. Pick up your eraser. Pick up your smelly socks. Yes, sirree. Squat down and up faster and faster and faster. Power clean. Well, looky there, champs. You cleaned up your act. Hot diggity. Jump. Jump on the champ-o-lean. Yes, sirree. Jump. Might as well jump. Jump. Bring your legs out wide for a straddle jump. Sweet! Now, jump up and down. Jump for joy. Jump on the bandwagon. Y'all jump on one leg. Yes, sirree. And jump on the other leg. Yowza! Let me see some freestyle jumping. Faster, higher, crazier. Now, jump to the conclusion. Get it? You're done. Are y'all breathing? I certainly hope so, but just in case, breathe in, breathe out. Now, let's go. Champs always help a friend in need, indeed. So y'all punch both arms down to help this champ knead this dough. He needs you. Get out the air bubble. Faster, harder. Now, punch out in front of you like the dough is on the wall. Punch it, knead it. Now, punch up like the dough is on the ceiling. Punch harder, need be. Knead faster. Now, bend your knees and knead the dough on the ground. We kneaded it yesterday. Knead, knead, knead. I dig it. Y'all are terrific. Need I say more? Sometimes champs need to change the pace. Run in slow motion. Run slow as molasses. Slow but sure. Now straddle your legs and go from one foot to the other foot. Super slow. One foot, other foot. Y'all take it slow, you know. And squat as slow and low as you can go. Whoa! Slow down as you go down. Sweet. Slow and steady won this race. That was awesome. Give yourself a self-five. Yee-haw!
Pick a video, any video. This one, that one, the other one. You really can't lose because they're all amazing.